move your fingers like this. Look, you have the thumb resting here in three positions like that. And then we go with the little finger, ring finger, middle index down. So we will go one, first like this, from half of the fingerprint in, only, not too much in. And then we have first this, one by one with the same volume. Then we go faster, this becomes like that. If you want to learn more, let me know and I see you in the Skype. You need to get a try of this. Let's also learn all of the techniques. My new email there, first link at the description. Thank you.